That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
Right, I did it, guys. Hopefully I'm at a checkpoint now, because the Arkham Knight, I know, is going to be an absolute bitch to take out.
I'm too far away from the scanner to be effective, and the scanner won't work from this range. I need to get closer to scan the tank while remaining out of sight.
Not very easy when you think about it.
Coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Jeez Louise.
He's trying to overheat the cloudburst. Leave now.
He cannot win!
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore.
That's very impatient of you, though, mate. God, it's really hard to control the Batmobile all of a sudden.
The cloudburst is not fate, Knight. It is mine.
And Batman is mine!
It's too risky at the moment up there. Come on. Okay, we got him. Wait for him to come around there. Damn it. So tough trying to hit him from the front.
You'll know the truth. You don't deserve friends. You don't deserve anyone.
Explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win ever.
It can never be simple though, can it? Yes, did it just in time. You're fucked, Arkham Knight.
Sir, the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
Oh dear.
Batman, the cloudburst was mine, my greatest weapon. an Ivy.
The Batmobile is trapped beneath the fear toxin. I should stick to the rooftops.
He's paying the price for opposing me right now.
Right, make a path for myself.